Today, the RFS Media Center hosted the presentation of Akuna's portal developed for the project on addressing the problems of political prisoners, which is being carried out by the NGO for Human Rights. Enola Fatulayev, the head of For Human Rights, said that the purpose of the website is to monitor political prisoners' problems and provide information on human rights and to publicize the results of the monitoring. The website includes international documents on human rights, documents and reports on Azerbaijan, a list of political prisoners, ratings tables, as well as a map showing the locations of national prisons. According to Fatulayev, until now this information hasn't been collected in a single place. Akunas is available in English and Russian, with an Azerbaijani version to be made available in the near future.